Hello beautiful viewers, welcome to my channel, welcome to Naked Beauty Empire. Yeah, in this video I want to show you how I achieved this beautiful wig I made from Brazilian wool and a 6x6 closure, synthetic closure. I made this wig. I tried to explain with pictures so that I will not take much of our time. Is a crochet, as you can see in the bag. I have it in gold and this red. I use needle and thread to sew the back to make it easier for me. I installed my closure, a 6x6 closure to braid. So watch patiently so you will see the video of how I achieved this braid, the look of this braid you see here. So here in this video, you watch me closely. I use my Brazilian wool. I've already done part of the braid, as you can see. So here am I trying to measure the hair because I did not cut the wool. I'm making it direct from the bundle, okay? So the braid is short, so I'm trying to cut out the size and the length of the braid so that I will braid it from the down of the closure, because I'm working on a closure. Braid it tightly. Watch me closely so that you see how I achieve this type of braid. It's not twisting, it's not Bob Marley pattern. So some of our people call it periwinkle. You can give it your own name. So I had to braid it down first to secure the wool to the closure. Then I have to start my twisting. This is just one hand or single twisting. I'm not twisting the both side of the braid. If you watch closely, you see I'm twisting one side of it. The short side where the closure is, I'm holding it with one hand. Then the long side now, which is the wool itself, I twist it and turn it round the other one. You can see me using my left hand to hold the short side of the wool. And the longer side, I'm using my right hand to twist it. If I twist and turn it, I twist and turn it. I'm not twisting the both sides like you're doing normal twisting. Yeah, I'm twisting only one side, okay? That's what I'm doing here. I twist only one side of the braid. I turn it around the other one, pick it and turn again. I just keep repeating this process till I get to the length I want, okay? When I get to the place I want to stop, I cut out short wool already to tie the tips so that it will not loose. You can see the ones I've done here. I had to tie it so that it will not loose. After tying it, you knot it. I knot it severally so that it will not loose. Remember, when you're working on wig, you don't have to be too fast to conclude your work. You have to make sure you do it very tight for it to last for the user, okay? That's what I'm doing. I'm trying to knot it severally, and the tips will not remain like that, okay? The tips will not remain like that. So I'm cutting it out now because the wool, I'm working directly from the wool, okay? So I keep doing it. This is the very last side of the wig. Is the same process. You have to fold the hair. I did not cut the wool. I'm working direct from the bundle. The tips also, I did not leave it like this. I had to use candle to burn the tips with water. When you want to burn, you have to use water. As you burn, you use water to smoothen it so it will not be rough, it will not spoil someone's clothes or be cracking on the skin. So that was how I used the candle to put finishing touch on the tips. You can see the way I'm rolling the hair, right? You twist it with one hand, keep twisting with your right hand. You hold the other one, you twist and turn, twist, turn, twist, turn, just like that till you're done. So that is how I achieved this beautiful wig. And the wig is for sale. If you like to order for braided wigs from Naked Beauty Empire, our wigs are very affordable. Call the number on the screen or send WhatsApp message to place your order. Any color of your choice you want us to make for you, we will customize it for you. Place your order and do well to watch more of our videos for more tutorials. We have so many videos here you can learn one or two things from. And please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being patient. Place your order. Place order for beautiful braided wig from Naked Beauty Empire. We can also supply you with full lace, frontal, closure, and so on. We are here in the city of Port Harcourt, Nigeria. Place your order. Trust us with your order. We don't scam people here. Our work are neat. We do beautiful braided wigs for long time use. You can see how beautiful, how pretty the wig is sitting on my head. I decided to model it myself, and you can see how cute it is. You like this wig? What color do you want? Place your order. Look at how beautiful it is. The wig is so beautiful. Please subscribe to my channel.